At Best Reviews, our expert reviewers spend thousands of hours researching, analyzing, and testing products to recommend the best picks for most consumers. We'll present our experts' take on the pros and cons of each product, plus point out our best of the best pick and our best value pick to help you decide which product is right for you.
The first Canon lenses is our best of the best pick. Here are the pros: a versatile lens in the L series family by the brand that offers excellent wide angle shots. Owners rave about the sharp, vibrant photos it produces. Optical image stabilizer helps it perform above expectation in low light settings. Here are the cons: barrel distortion in some settings is possible, which is typical of wide angle lenses. Pricey, but in line with its quality. The best reviews bottom line: a superior wide angle lens that works well in most settings, offers impressive performance and build quality, features you would expect from a high-end Canon lens. We rated this Canon lenses as our best value pick. Here are the pros: large aperture lens works well for portraits with blurred backgrounds. Relatively small lens fits easily in bag. Slightly more telephoto capability than you typically see in a prime lens. Solid and durable. Here are the cons: provides no zoom. Some people prefer an f/1.4 aperture lens versus this f/1.8 lens. The best reviews bottom line: great image quality with this lens. Offers mid-telephoto capability not often found in a prime lens. The next Canon lenses is our third top pick. Here are the pros: extremely versatile with a desirable price point. Quiet autofocus performance. Works especially well for portrait photography. Small lens takes up little room in the bag. Here are the cons: no zoom capability will frustrate some photographers. Some longevity concerns. The best reviews bottom line: excellent image quality in a prime lens for a low price. Offers large aperture for gorgeous portrait photo results, but it has some limitations. We rank this Canon lenses as our fourth top pick. Here are the pros: fast autofocus mechanism runs quietly. Works in many situations. Small size for a zoom lens. One of the best zoom lenses available for a Canon camera in terms of image sharpness. Here are the cons: price point is well above average. The f/2.8 maximum aperture won't fit some needs. The best reviews bottom line: high quality lens that outperforms most zoom models in image quality. Quiet autofocus mechanism. This Canon lenses is our final top pick. Here are the pros: wide angle focal length range is not common in a zoom lens. Quiet autofocus motor for recording video. Precise lens for specialty photos, although max focal length, 18 millimeters, will work for some everyday photo opportunities. Here are the cons: no telephoto capabilities in this lens. Wide angle lenses tend to cause distortion in lines. The best reviews bottom line: nice option for people looking for a wide angle lens with a zoom range. Specialty lens for certain types of photos.
We hope our expert research and testing notes will simplify your purchasing decision and help you decide which product is right for you. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to visit bestreviews.com for more in-depth product reviews.